Vascular dementia is thought to be the second most common form of dementia after Alzheimer's, and it's little mini strokes, each perhaps the size of a head of a pin, but when they all add up, they interrupt brain transmission and can lead to a dementia.